Good afternoon, and welcome to the 2020 Springs Charter School's graduation ceremony. My name is Dr. Vivian Price, Assistant Superintendent of Education. I'm honored to be presenting the first ever Springs Virtual Graduation Ceremony. This class has had a unique and challenging senior year and will be remembered for its resilience and ability to adapt to the ever-changing world around them. Thank you for joining us virtually. And for those of you who supported these seniors throughout their time in high school, you should be very proud. Although we cannot be together celebrating in the same space, we are together in spirit. Please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance led by our principals and remain standing for the national anthem.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
For all.
For all.
For all.
At this time, I would like to welcome our first student performer, Melanie Maradiaga, a graduate from the class of 2020. She will be singing Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Thank you, Melanie. That was beautiful. Now, I would like to introduce our superintendent and visionary leader of Springs Charter Schools, Dr. Kathleen Hermsmeyer.
Welcome, graduates, parents, staff, and friends. Graduates, we are proud of you. I know today is happening differently than what you had envisioned for yourself. In the midst of these global changes, you have had to put your perseverance and flexibility to the test. In the face of great adversity, you have all risen to the occasion and confronted these challenges head on. and you have succeeded. Not only have you managed to achieve in spite of this global pandemic, all graduates of Springs Charter Schools have achieved more than their traditional school counterparts. In traditional schools, if a student shows up to class every day and does the minimum of what the teacher asks during each school day, he will eventually graduate, maybe with a low GPA, but he will graduate, possibly without ever completing independent work outside of class. At our schools, this is not so. Graduates, no matter which of our programs you were part of, homeschool, Keys, Venture, Aero, or one of our academy programs, you were required to make an independent effort and learn by yourselves. Now more than ever, you have all proven how important this skill is in the real world. While many schools closed during this time, we refuse to let this stop our education for even 1 second. Our schools provide fewer hours in the classroom so that students can spend more time in the community, practicing skills in a real-world setting. You have been given the experience of setting goals, working towards these goals independently, participating in internships and career technical education, doing community service and other personalized activities. With these experiences under your belt, you already have an advantage over most graduates and are well on your way to success. I'd like to spend a few minutes bragging about our class of 2020. Our students distinguish themselves in many ways. I would like to take a moment to acknowledge our California Scholarship Federation members and our National Honor Society members. Their names are highlighted in the program. Both organizations require their members to be good students and good stewards, and we are so proud of our honorees for both of these distinguished awards. Not only do we encourage community involvement in informal extracurricular ways, we also offer a structured program for students to learn real skills for use in future careers. We offer a number of different career technical pathways. Today, we have graduates who've completed the entire sequence of coursework for one of 12 different career pathways, as well as a capstone project. 62 graduates have received the CTE Completer Certificate. 43 of those CTE completers also achieved a high GPA and have been awarded a purple and white honor cord. Because we offer the flexibility in our programs for students to pursue their dreams and interests, many of our graduates have already received college units through either our articulated courses or concurrent enrollment, and that's a great head start. And one last group needs to be singled out for recognition. Graduates, you know you didn't do this alone, right? Even more than most high school graduates, you must thank your parents for choosing a different kind of schooling for you. Your parents made the brave decision to buck society and choose a charter school, and not just any charter school, but our great school with our personalized learning model. And this decision meant more work for them every year. Especially this year, none of us could have anticipated the challenges that lie ahead. I want to thank our Springs parents for rising above and beyond during this difficult time. So please make sure that you acknowledge your parents for all that they have done. Parents, you made a decision for your graduate that you no doubt had to defend over and over and maybe even over again. But you know what your kids need and you know what the right kind of education is. 19 of you chose our school for your student every year since they were in kindergarten. I would like to take a moment to recognize these trailblazing students. Colin Abernathy, Bryson Bernard, Joshua Chavez, Destiny Coleman, Cassandra Coronado, Leah Cromie, William Forbes, Evahenia Lemasters-Tahir, Melanie Maradiaga, Levi Mata, Jovita Navarrete, Elizabeth Parker, Carly Peterson, Josiah Ramirez, Joshua Varnell, Sophia Vernell, Giselle Villegas, Baron Welter, Grace Winterstrom. You and your parents are trailblazers. Thank you for putting your faith in us and in yourselves. Graduates, as you go forth and live your dreams, please remember our mission to use the community as your classroom and never stop learning. As Ari Penkovici said, graduation is only a concept. In real life, every day you graduate. Graduation is a process that goes on until the last day of your life. So go forth boldly, graduates of 2020. Please welcome Michaela Phillips, former spring student, America's Got Talent Golden Buzzer winner, and 2020 American Idol semifinalist. She will be singing Warrior.
Hello, class of 2020, and congratulations, you guys. You're up, you're out of here, you graduated, you're done. Pop the confetti, pop the sparkling cider. I just want to take a second and say, I know that all of this is new, and it's unprecedented, and it's crazy, and it's wild, and it's nothing we ever thought it would be like, but you know what? We made it. You know, all this work, and we made it. And I just wanted to say that the best advice that I could give is just to chase your dreams. No matter what, this is a new chapter, this is a new beginning for all of us. And go and chase your dreams. Just go do it, doesn't matter how big or small. So I wanted to dedicate this song to all the warriors out there.
This is a story that I've never told. I gotta get this off my chest to let it go. I need to take back the light inside you stole. You're a criminal, and you steal like you're a bro. All the pain and the truth I wear like a battle wound. So ashamed, so confused, I was broken and bruised. But now I'm a warrior. Now I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. I'm stronger than I've ever been. In my armor is made of steel, you can't get in. I'm a warrior, and you can never hurt me again.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you, Michaela. Your talent is remarkable. Now I would like to introduce Stephen Chan, the president of the Summit Springs Educational Foundation. Stephen will present Summit Springs 8 scholarships, including the Adele Nicely, the Tammy Sanchez, and the Doris Guinness Scholarships.
Hello there. My name is Stephen Chan, and I'm the president of the Summit Springs Educational Foundation. The Summit Springs Educational Foundation was founded for the purpose of serving deserving students and staff of the Springs Charter School. We are very grateful for the contribution and support from our donors, sponsors, and our own staff contributions. Without it, we won't have this kind of award that we are giving away today. Today, we are extremely excited to announce our 2020 Graduates Summit Springs Educational Foundation Scholarship. This year, we have record number of applicants to our scholarship, so the awards are extremely rewarding, that's for sure. Anyway, each of our recipients will receive $1,000 towards their college tuition. We started 4 years ago with just 2 recipients, and today we are giving away 5 for the Summit Springs Educational Foundation, 1 for the Adele Nicely Foundation Scholarship, and 1 for Tammy Sanchez Scholarship, and the last one is the Doris Guinness Scholarship. And the last 2 are actually awarding $500 each. So the total of 8 recipients this year. So I would like to congratulate all our winners for the 2020 Springs Charter School graduates. We are presenting Adele Nicely Foundation Scholarship to Zoe Collins.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Our Summit Springs Educational Foundation Scholarship Award to Valeria Yanez. Allison Thomas for our Summit Springs Educational Foundation Scholarship. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Eva Lemaster Tahir for the Summit Springs Educational Foundation Scholarship. There you go. And congratulations. The recipient for Summit Springs Educational Foundation, who is Marisa Casares. Congratulations.
Thank you.
For the Summit Springs Educational Foundation Scholarship is Melanie Maradiaga. Congratulations.
Thank you.
We have the Tammy Sanchez Foundation Scholarship, and the winner is Carly Peterson. We have a $500 check for Carly. Congratulations.
Please join me now in welcoming Juliana Cantu, a 2020 graduate who will share her experience as a spring student in her speech titled Perseverance.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Juliana Cantu, but everybody knows me as Jules. I would like to start off by saying, wow, class of 2020. We sure had it rough this year, and it's definitely not the graduation we were all expecting. I mean, who would have thought we'd be graduating like this? Despite the cards we were dealt this year, we persevered through it all in order to make it here today. I know I had many obstacles in my life that made it hard for me to get here today. My dyslexia made it hard to read and made me embarrassed to read out loud in the classroom. I was slower at learning certain subjects compared to my classmates, but because of the Springs program, I was able to learn at my own pace. The teachers took the time to help explain the subject to me so that I could better understand and keep on track with the rest of my class. Throughout my 4 years of high school, one of my greatest achievements at Springs was being part of the CIF Volleyball League Champions 2 years in a row. I was captain of my team for my last year and built memories with my teammates during our many victories. Sports taught me school spirit, leadership, discipline, and communication, which are all skills I need in my future. Now I know it's been hard for some of us to make the transition to purely online, and for others it's actually been beneficial. But I know for most of us that were playing sports or who were involved in other school activities, they were taken away too soon. For all of us senior athletes who I have become close to, whether you are from my site or another site, we're all in this together. I've had my best moments in high school playing with you, against you, and making bonds that exceed outside of the classroom. We're all part of a rare group of people who have overcome the odds during this difficult time. We are graduating during a time where it's not even safe for us to graduate together. Each of you has a skill that you will leave here with, and I know I feel more prepared than ever for whatever life throws at me. I would like to end with this quote. To accomplish great things, we must not only act, but also dream. Not only plan, but also believe. Thank you for listening and being part of the Springs family. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Greetings. I am Robin Davis, principal for FLABOB Airport Preparatory Academy. I want to extend a heartfelt congratulations to the class of 2020. FLABOB Airport Preparatory School is a five-day academy program infused with and inspired by aviation. We use aviation to foster curiosity in such a way that students become independent learners, analytical thinkers, capable communicators, and noteworthy citizens. We seek to prepare students for careers in the areas of science, technology, engineering, arts, and math in order to prepare our students for college and 21st century careers. We meet this goal by offering classes like forensic biology, drones, robotics, aviation, and computer science. We also open up the doors to careers by inviting guest speakers and taking students on field trips to see STEAM careers in action. We are empowering students and partnering with their parents to provide them with information to make well-informed life decisions. The class of 2020 begins the next step of their journey with achievement through adversity, and that is what will drive them to continue this success. You are prepared and ready for life. We hope for you, and you are also ready to adapt and change to suit whatever life brings, and we're proud of all you've accomplished. Congratulations, class of 2020. I salute you and say job well done.
Congratulations to Tristan Lamberth. Avahinya Lamasters Tahir. Jace Solzman. Julia Tabera. Kayla Tamayo. Eddie Thompson III.
Good afternoon. I am Shirley Jones, the Director of Homeschool. It is with great pleasure that I stand before you to honor the Journey and Homeschool Class of 2020. The goal of homeschooling in high school is for students to be able to pursue their passion through a rigorous but flexible high school program. The students graduating from homeschool today have collaboratively worked with their ES and parents to create a flexible schedule using curriculum that meets state standards and works for each family, while maintaining rigor and success. Students might attend learning centers, online classes, or complete classes through textbooks. Our program allows students to pursue their passions through career-based classes, internships, work experience, field trips, and college classes. Many of our graduates have already earned 1 to 2 years of college credit. Our homeschool high school students learn the skills necessary to be independent learners, how to get along with a variety of people, and manage a flexible schedule. Graduates, your experience has taught you how to organize your life and establish your priorities. These skills are valuable assets in any career you might choose. I am extremely proud of all of you have accomplished during this challenging time. My charge to you is dream big, believe those dreams are possible, and fulfill your life purpose.
Congratulations to Kevin Avitia. Patrick Benetton. Leilani Bushnell. Annabella Butarita. Michael Bird. Joshua Chavez. Destiny Coleman. Luke Davis. Jennifer Dorsett. Gregory Fowler, Jr. Ryan Fukuda. Audrey Gall. Alexandra Hamby. Luke Hicks. Ariel Ledesma. Levi Mata. Carissa Maywald. Grace McDonald. Celeste Munoz. Carly Peterson. Natalie Cazeta. Josiah Ramirez. Allison Thomas. Genesee Todor. Danielle Vandeveer. Joshua Barnell. Sophia Barnell. Baron Welter. Cassidy Williams. Grace Winterstrom. Damian Zoleo.
I'm Tammy Jackson, Senior Director of Individualized Learning Programs. Congratulations to all of the graduates from the class of 2020 on reaching this milestone. You should all be very proud of yourselves. On behalf of the ESs and aides for the Keys and Aero programs, I'd like to give a little extra congratulations to the students graduating from those programs. Not only have you experienced extreme adversity through this last semester of high school, but many of you have been experiencing a high level of adversity throughout your entire academic careers. 4 years ago, most of you did not plan to graduate with this program, and many were not even enrolled at Springs in general. I know this because only 15 of the 114 graduates started ninth grade with Keys. This tells me that at some point along the way, most of you faced some setbacks and had to make some changes and adjust your strategies to reach your goal of graduation. I feel like this is a direct correlation to what you've had to deal with for the last 4 months and what you will face in your future. Our mission is to teach students to learn independently so that they may be successful in any and all endeavors beyond high school. The program fosters independent thinking and encourages students to use the community as the classroom, fosters curiosity, helps to set goals, and empowers the student to make wise choices for his or her future. Today is not about hardships or the tribulations you have faced. It's about how you've responded to them. Today should reinforce to you that you were able to respond with strength and confidence. And on this day, I wish you congratulations on your accomplishment and great happiness for your future.
Congratulations to Colin Abernathy. Amaya Adams. Monique Alvarado. Isabella Arzate. Sadia Aziz. Brandon Bollinger. Emma Bayless. Allie Bergman. Frida Bonilla Aceves. Mariposa Brown. Danelle Bryant. Cameron Bunton. McKenna Butler. Jamie Campagna Morales Jr. Genesis Carroll. Tristan Castanguay. Ashton Clark. Dylan Clark. Jordan Clayton. Brittany Korn. Marcus D'Amico. Brendan Dana Urbaniak. Laurel Dempsey. Violet Detmer. Catherine Demas. Mia Donahue. Julia Eagleston. Court Elkins. Naomi Esquivel. Jose Flores Garcia. Dylan Folsom. Macy Fredrickson. Elizabeth Garcia. Miliani Gonzalez. Edith Gonzalez. Dakota Gutcher. Aaron Gutierrez. Dominique Harris. Charlene Heath. Jace Helton. Jocelyn Henderson. Daisy Hendricks. Diamond Henley. Kira Holgren. Jeremiah Holland. Layla Hooper. Darian Howard Stovall. Morgan Hooper. Jose Jimenez Diaz. Jaeger Johns. Connor Joyce. Ryan Kellner. Savannah Kirk. Carissa Kowal. Adam Lara. Aurora Leon. Julian Lozano. Daniel Madigan. Hannah Margeson. Amanda Marquez. Matthew Marshall. Travis Mallhorder. Micaiah McKenzie. Joseph Medina. Brooklyn Morris. Hala Nasser. Hannah Newman. Sean Olson. Kiana Orozco. Elizabeth Parker. Kaylee Pescalito. Kaylee Perez. Angelina Pridmore. Joseph Pollo. Ryan Ramirez. Christopher Reynolds. Luke Reynolds. Jeremiah Rich. Kevin Richards. Julian Romero Alvarez. Matthew Rosales. Maxwell Ruiz. Kirsten Sada. Paul Salonga Jr. Alejandro San Nicolas. Ariana Sanchez. Lorena Sandoval. Alyssa Savage. Jacob Constantine Schneckenberger. Valerie Sharpless. Zoe Shelby. Johnny Stankovitz. Jada Stark. Gabriel Stavall. Jake Taran. Madeline Thomas. Wesley Toma. Angela Uriarte Maldonado. Danny Valdez. Miranda Vandervelden. James Van Berkham. Joy Walker. Luke Wanamaker. Jaden Worrell. Kendall Williams. Joshua Williamson. Colton Zeller. Kaylee Zumwalt.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. I'm Beverly Vecting, Principal of Renaissance Real World Academy at Magnolia Student Center. Seniors, I want you to know that you are strong, independent, and ready to tackle your future. I know this because at Magnolia, you have proven that you can handle a college-ready workload. You have taken CTE courses and college-level classes, and you have completed an internship or held a paying job. These are signature offerings at our school. You are independent because every day at school, you chose what schedule would work for you. Do I go to class and get help from the teacher? Or do I decide to hang out in the living room and focus on work completion? I also know that you're strong and confident because you have completed a 13-year educational journey. You have made some wonderful lasting friendships. You've made good choices, as Miss Cozy would remind you. I believe in you and am extremely proud of you. You will be missed terribly. I implore you, as we say at Magnolia, dream big and soar high, Falcons. Go now and make a difference in the world. Congratulations.
Gabriel Behera. Bryson Bernard. Trinity Bull. Juliana Cantu. Samantha Casillas. Nerly Chavez. Cassandra Coronado. Marco Cruz Camacho. Aaron Davis. Joseph Espinoza. Isabella Fladland. William Forbes. Angelus Hernandez. Jennifer Hernandez. Justin Hill. Jordan Huerta. Benjamin Knapp. Melanie Maradiaga. Natalie Marin. Ariana Marquez. Isabel Mejia. Anthony Mora. Aurora Morante. Gavin Mueller. Abigail Ortiz. Michaela Paul. Austin Rolofson. Kenneth Shear. Alyssa Tier. Jason Turner. Giselle Villegas. Timothy Whitfield.
I am Nakia Hovey, principal of Renaissance Valley Academy. Never in a million years could I have imagined giving a graduation speech in this format. Although the trajectories of our futures have changed drastically within these last few months, I have a newfound appreciation, sense of pride, and confidence in the class of 2020. The level of motivation and resiliency for which all of you have displayed will forever be ingrained in the history books and in all of our hearts. I am proud to be a principal for Springs Charter Schools, and more importantly, at Renaissance Valley Academy in beautiful San Jacinto. Renaissance Valley Academy is a 5-day academy program for grades 6 through 12. We have an exceptional, highly qualified teaching staff and an outstanding support staff who believe that every child can persevere and achieve when they are provided an educational environment that can meet both their academic and social-emotional needs. At RVA, we believe that learning does not solely take place in the classroom. From CTE pathways, internships, CIF sports, ASB robotics, to unique field trips and college articulated courses with our local colleges and universities, our students have a plethora of opportunities to expand their educational experiences beyond the four walls of a classroom. To my graduating seniors of RVA, congratulations to all of you. You did it. You are the first graduating class of Renaissance Valley Academy. You are eternally woven in its foundation, and forever in our hearts is where you will always be. And to the entire class of 2020, whether you are with homeschool, venture, academy, or keys, go out into this world, make your mark, and remember, you will always be the heart of Springs.
Congratulations to Bryce Addison, Christopher Alexander, Nikki Brown, Jacob Collegier, Leah Cromie, Diego De La Huerta, Ebony Drinkard, Isaiah Driscoll, Devin Escobar, Isaiah Falave, Victor Gutierrez, Tamira Guzman, Marissa Hall, Jackson Herrich, Kevin Hallowell. Mary Jane Hurst. Giselle Jimenez. Luke Johnston. Matthew Littlewood. Andrew Luquin. Luis Marquez. Brendan Marquez Cabrera. Jonathan Melton. Gabriel Munoz. Eric Nehera. Joshua Perez. Ivan Ramirez. Sanaya Richardson. Jordan Royer. Andy Sanchez. Jose Salcedo. Kevin Smolinski. Jasmine Stone. Jaslyn Vialba. Faith Walker. Jasmine Williams. Valeria Yanez.
I'm Dr. Ben Taylor, principal of Temecula Student Center. Good afternoon, graduates. Congratulations on this milestone. We are proud of you and look forward to hearing about and seeing the amazing accomplishments in your future. For our Temecula Student Center graduates, we're incredibly proud of the work you've done with the signature elements of our program. Career tech classes, dual enrollment classes like Brandman University's Economics and Government, and the internships you've completed. We are also proud of the high-level, rigorous classes and courses you've completed on our campus. You are an energetic, hopeful group who has taken a small high school and created an environment where students feel supported, challenged, and driven to follow their passions. We as a staff believe in you and know that you will go and do great things in this world. Through these tumultuous times, you'll be stronger, more capable, and more prepared for the curveballs life will throw at you. Congratulations on this first step. Keep up the hard work and stay the course with a positive attitude.
Tiffany Aguiar. April Alarcon. Andrew Bergman. Gavin Bushnell. Gabrielle Campbell. Andrew Carr. Marissa Caceres. Zoe Collins. Samantha Corrales. Caitlin Foster. Caden Fromeda. Hannah Gonzalez. Annalie Gonzalez. Gabriela Gonzalez Valadez. Jackson Guerreri. Bo Heffley. David Harris. Aksan Khan. Ryan Lokovich. Meadow Meteor. Owen Moldwaken. Jovita Navarrete. Colby Neho. Gabriel Nuanes. Camille Phelps. Ethan Pryor. Natalie Schooley. Emily Slatlam. Gemma Smith. Jordan Smith. Masayao Steele. Marika Trejo. Evan Viancourt. Charlize Villarreal. Gabrielle Zeiler.
I'm Andrea Lee, principal of Venture Online. I want to congratulate the class of 2020 with a warm welcome. Venture Online is a program that caters to the needs of the 21st century students, allowing them to complete their education anytime, anywhere with full support from single subject credential teachers. The goal of Venture Online is to make it possible for students to achieve success while pursuing their dreams. We believe that learning should be personalized and a positive experience that opens doors for future success. Several ways we strive to accomplish this is by giving students a voice in their educational journey, to choose from Learning Center classes, lessons based on individual interests, live sessions with teachers, and field trips throughout the year. I am so very proud of you for putting in the additional effort to stay positive and encouraged during this challenging time. I would like to close with this quote and empower you to never give up on your dreams. Cherish your visions and your dreams as they are the children of your soul and the blueprint of your ultimate achievements. Congratulations.
Melody Abernathy. Israel Akiet. Connor Arndt. Isabella Arnold. Berkeley Boles. Frederico Cardenas. Carson Carpenter. Tyler Cottle. Rita Diaz. Asya Good. Lindsay Greenfield. Alina Gregg. Riley Hughes. Braden Luna. Mary Angeline Macias. L. Martin. Edward Olson. Arthur Pacheco Jr. Grace Petrov. Kaylee Pulver. Alessio Sasso. Pia Spors. Robert Thomas. Ariel Tippett. Hannah Valencia. Nathan Vincent. Tyler Visyak.
Graduates, I now invite you to please stand in your various locations and join your fellow 2020 classmates for this traditional moment, the turning of the tassel. The turning of the tassel from the right to the left symbolizes the transition from a high school student to the next phase of life. It signifies that you are all officially graduated. Together, we will move the tassel from right to left. On the count of three, please turn your tassel from the right to the left. Here we go. One, two, three. Congratulations, class of 2020. Ladies and gentlemen, that now concludes our ceremony. Congratulations to the students in the class of 2020. I want to thank all of you for joining us for this spring's virtual graduation ceremony. Thank you again.